Today I'm going to be showing you the best free video editing apps for gaming videos on Android and iOS phones. Let's get stuck right into this. G'day, my name's Marcus Jones. I used to suck at getting views and subscribers, but now I suck a little bit less. So on this channel, I share my experiences to help you grow your gaming channel. Today, we're going to be talking about the best free video editing apps you can use for free on Android and iOS. And yes, big emphasis on the word free. I'll be listing my top three picks. I'm going to talk about their features. I'm going to show you the user interfaces. And we're also going to go over the pros and the cons so you can decide which editor you would like to use on your mobile. And to all the wise guys in the comments saying,
oh, but the quality of videos edited on a smartphone is far inferior compared to videos edited on PC.
Now listen here, you little family-friendly video. Now, of course, it does depend on your skill and your creativity, but although I do believe editing on a computer is superior, you can still get some really awesome quality edits just using your mobile device if you know what you're doing and if you're using the right apps. So let's get into this. First app I want to cover is for Android and iOS, and it's called KineMaster. Now, you may have already heard of it, given that it's the most well-known and most used video editing app out there, and for good reason. It's currently the most advanced video editing app on mobile, meaning it has overlays, chroma keys, so green screens and stuff, keyframing, sound effects, and all the basic stuff like cutting, basic animations, presets, etc., etc. Personally, this is my favorite video editing app for mobile. However, keep in mind that KineMaster is one of the video editing apps that does have a watermark if you're using the free version. I guess it's a small price to pay for having a high quality video editing app, but who knows? Maybe you'll end up liking it so much you buy a subscription to the app because it just works. Another con you should be aware of though is once you choose your aspect ratio and start editing your videos, you won't be able to change them later on. But for most of you guys, if we are doing gaming YouTube videos, we're probably going to be editing just purely in a 16:9 ratio, so it shouldn't be that much of a bother. The last thing I'd like to let you know as well is the color grading isn't super great. In fact, it's very bare bones, but again, the fact that we're editing gaming videos here means it's probably not going to be that much of a problem, considering most video games are optimized to look pretty good on their own. Okay, cool. So what about the UI? Well, the user interface is pretty simple and somewhat intuitive. You can see your controls on the right side of the screen, which hosts basically everything you need. Down at the bottom is your timeline where all the editing magic happens. In the left-hand side, you'll find your basic tools, which comprise of the back button, undo, redo, settings, a button to show you your video layers, and a play slash stop button that lets you jump between the start of your clip and the end of your clip. The big black box in the center of the screen is your preview window, which will let you see the actual video you're editing. And that's pretty much all there is to it. Great video editing app, but if it's not quite your cup of tea, maybe the next one on the list will be. Next is Alight Motion. Alight is arguably one of the best video editing apps for making gaming montages because of its ability to add super smooth transitions and some pretty cool special effects. It's almost like a dumbed down mobile version of After Effects. It's available for both Android and iOS, and I really think it takes the cake for being the best option if you're going for that real aesthetic gaming vibe that syncs with the beat of your music. And of course, you can still create awesome high quality normal videos using normal editing features that you'll find in other areas when you take the time to familiarize yourself with the controls and options. Now again, another thing to keep in mind is that the free version of this editor will have a watermark. So if you really want a watermark free video, you'll have to bite the bullet and pay for it. But hey, if you're just getting started, I'm sure many of you will be more than happy to put up with a small watermark. Another thing you should know is, just like the previous option, you won't be able to change the aspect ratio of your video when you select the Create a Project section, but again, that probably won't bother most of us because we're just editing standard 16:9 for YouTube. Now let's talk about the UI. It's not very beginner friendly, but if you take the time to learn it, I believe it has tremendous amounts of potential and freedom when it comes to really taking control of editing on your mobile device. I would recommend that you take a step back and do watch some tutorials before you jump straight into it, because if you're not super experienced with it, you might get a little bit lost. Another con or pro, depending on your preferences, is its user interface is displayed vertically. So it's going to be a little bit more of a pain if you want to edit fine detail, since the screen is obviously going to be drastically smaller than if it was in horizontal. Overall, it's not very beginner friendly. So if you are a beginner starting out, maybe steer clear of this one, but it does have some incredibly powerful custom animation options. So if you are creating highly edited videos and you're really looking for that customization and you don't mind putting in some extra time, this one might be for for you. VN Video Editor is basically an alternative to KineMaster if you didn't fancy that one for whatever reason. You can do keyframing, green screens, adding black bars, etc, etc. Basically everything you'd need to know to start editing gaming videos on your mobile. Cool thing about this app though is that you can export it without a watermark. Now I was super surprised when this happened because pretty much all free editing apps out there seem to have watermarks for obvious reasons, but when I exported my project it didn't give me one, so I guess not. So super cool option for those of you who don't want to invest any money into your editing suites but you really really hate watermarks. Some things you should know though is that VN doesn't give you as much freedom or options when you're editing your videos. You can still see that you have the essential controls you need to edit awesome gaming videos such as adding text, images, keyframing, green screens, sound effects, zooming, cropping, etc, etc, but other more complex forms of editing that may be available in other apps aren't yet available. If we dive into the interface of VN, we'll see it's pretty close to a light motion, but it's far easier to deal with, in my opinion. It's also fixed vertically, so you will have a smaller preview window of what it is that you're editing. The icons are labeled well, so you'll be able to find what it is that you need pretty easily. And another cool thing is that you can change the aspect ratio while you're editing your videos, unlike many of the other major options out there. Little thing I really liked was it also has icons for the aspect ratio, which gives you an idea of what aspect ratio is used for different platforms such as YouTube, Instagram, TikTok, etc. I also quite liked how easy it was to add subtitles to your video if you'd like, and all you have to do is check out the bottom of the screen to get all of your controls. All in all, it's an excellent app in its own right. Now, after a few tutorials, you'll be making sick gaming videos with it in no time. So thanks for watching. I hope you found the right video editing app for you. None of the info in here was sponsored or anything, in case you're wondering. I just get asked this question a lot, and so I wanted to give you my thoughts as to the best video editing apps on mobile, specifically for gaming videos. Speaking of gaming videos though, if you'd like to grow your gaming channel, feel free to check out the video on the screen, because in it I reveal the method I used to grow my gaming channel from zero to close to over 20 million views, and you might find it helpful. I'll catch you later.